It's a pleasure to be here and to play this concert this evening for you.
Hello, good evening, ערב טוב לכל מי שצופה בנו בישראל. My name is Tamar Romach and I'm here tonight with the amazing Fabio Martino to present this wonderful program we prepared for you.
Yes.
And you just listened to the entrata, the beginning of the Beethoven Serenade Opus 41, which was originally actually written for flute, viola, and violin.
Yes.
Opus 25.
There are five more movements.
Yes, there are.
But we just played this first one. You are going to hear and to listen to it
another time.
Another time, exactly.
Exactly. The next piece we would like to play for you is actually probably the most famous and popular song for over 100 years now, and it is also known as the national anthem of Northern Ireland. It is often used in funerals, and to those of you who didn't know, it was recorded by amazing line of artists such as Judy Garland, Glenn Miller, Bing Crosby, Johnny Cash, Elvis Presley, Bob McGrath, Willie Nelson, Eric Clapton, Gordon McRae, and more and more.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are talking about
Danny Boy.
A very nice song. because it's actually a very sad lead, a very sad.
It's a very sad poem about
yes.
The parents, or the parents saying goodbye to their child going off to war or to search for a better life, and they may never see each other again. And the second verse says that when the child comes back, he finds the parent grave, and
he hopes he can meet them again
in
someday.
Another life.
Yes,
someday. Yes, and this speaks to a very personal thing for us, being far away at this moment from our loved ones at home, whom we miss very, very much, and we send you all our love.
Yes.
You are with us in our hearts all the time.
Yes, but we are connected here and also at YouTube channel, Facebook, so this is somehow also great to know that you are there and enjoying music, and we are with a great pleasure make music for you.
Absolutely.
But now let's change our mood.
Yes. The next piece is by the Romanian composer, George Enescu. And actually, the Enescu is best known to be the violin teacher of Yehudi Menuhin.
Yeah, and this is the only piece he wrote for flute.
This is the only piece he wrote for flute, and it is an extremely famous piece for us flute players. Everyone needs to be able to play it. Everyone plays it for an exam as a kid, and me myself, I played it last time about when I was 15 years old.
So two years ago.
So pardon me if I don't remember the music very well. Father is here to help me.
Cantabile e presto.
Thank you.
I mean, he wrote when he was at the Conservatoire of Paris students, and it's very virtuosic, so you see
very
a
talented.
Lot of, yes, work for flute and for piano.
As well. we actually are at our last piece of the evening, so
yeah.
Quickly.
Very quickly, no?
Yeah.
Small, mini recital.
Mini recital, and we would very much like to play for you the two last movement of Antonín Dvořák's Sonatina Opus 100. It was actually dedicated to his two children.
And the last piece he composed in the United States.
In America, the last piece he composed in America. And you can really clearly hear many, many famous themes that he used in his symphonies, in his chamber work. Little fun detail, this was not written for the flute.
Yeah.
Haha. This is originally for violin. Now, us flute players, we are really lacking in repertoire, original repertoire, during this period, which we call the Romantic period.
You so, play a lot in the symphonies, and when we hear the symphonies by Dvořák, a lot of flute, and wonderful.
Wonderful, but nothing solo.
Yeah.
So what
it's
do we do
shame.
When we don't have anything? We take from somebody else.
Third movement is scherzo, molto vivace, and fourth movement, finale, allegro.
Thank you.
Dank. Thank you very much for being with us.
תודה רבה לכולם שצפו בנו מהבית.
Muito obrigado a todos os que estiveram conosco nessa noite de flauta e piano com esse programa super enérgico, voll Energie, a lot of energy.
The way we like to play.
The way we like, we love to play and to show that we are live. And
we are alive.
Yes.
Even in these difficult times, we are alive and we want to be here for you to help you gather up your spirits.
Yes.
With us.
Yes. Maybe we should play some small candy. Some
a little sweet, a little
sweet.
Treat.
A little, yes.
A little treat.
Um docinho de coco. Um bombonzinho.
I guess we're going to stay with Dvořák.
Let's stay with Dvořák, yes.
Yeah, and play one of his most famous pieces, Humoresque.
And this way, wish you a wonderful evening. Desejamos a vocês uma ótima tarde. And tomorrow, wonderful Mother's Day.
A wonderful Mother's Day to all of you mothers out there.
For you too.
For me too.
Yes.
And have a great weekend.
Yes.
To those of you who still have a weekend, and to those of you in Israel, שיש שבוע טוב, שבוע רגוע ומוצלח לכולם.
Feliz Dia dos Mães. Amanhã é domingo. Que vocês tenham um lindo final de semana. Muito obrigado por estarem presentes hoje no Facebook Live e no YouTube Live. Foi um prazer tocar para vocês junto com essa flautista maravilhosa, que é a primeira solo flauta da Badische Staatskapelle em Karlsruhe, e fazer esse programa para vocês. Vielen herzlichen Dank an alle Zuschauer von YouTube Live und von Facebook Live. Es war für mich eine große Freude, heute Musik hier live für Sie zu musizieren, zusammen mit Tamar Humar, erste Flöte-Solo von Badischen Staatskapelle in Karlsruhe. Vielen Dank, einen wunderschönen Abend, schönes Wochenende und
bis demnächst.
Bis demnächst, genau. Tschüss.